What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to customize your Facebook news feed. One of the biggest complaints from Facebook users over time has been the lack of easily available and intuitive tools that users can use to more easily control what they see in their Facebook news feed. Finally, in 2021, Facebook started taking serious steps to make these tools available, introducing what Facebook calls news feed preferences. You can use Facebook's newsfeed preferences to add friends or pages you want to prioritize posts from, unfollow or refollow people, and snooze posts from specific friends. In this video, I'll show you how to customize your Facebook newsfeed in both the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and on the Facebook.com website. Let's start by looking at how to access and use the Facebook newsfeed preferences feature in the Facebook app on iPhone, iPad, or Android. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Your Facebook home screen is shown. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the tray along the bottom of the screen. The menu screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down the menu screen and then tap to expand Settings and Privacy. Tap Settings in this list. The Settings screen is shown. Step 4. Scroll down to the Newsfeed Settings section and then tap Newsfeed Preferences. The Newsfeed Preferences screen is shown. Each of these options gives you a different way to customize your Facebook newsfeed. Step 5. Tapping Favorites opens the Favorites screen where you can tap to either add specific friends or pages as favorites, which will prioritize posts from them in your Facebook newsfeed. Step 6. Tapping Unfollow brings up a screen where you can tap people you want to unfollow, which means you'll still be friends with those individuals, but you'll no longer see posts from them in your news feed. Step 7. Tapping Reconnect brings up a screen showing people you've unfollowed. Tapping any of those individuals will refollow those people, and you'll again see posts from those individuals in your news feed. Step 8. Tapping Snooze brings up a screen where you'll see a list of people you've snoozed at one time or another. You can use the button next to each person to either snooze or unsnooze those people. Next, let's walk through the steps to use the Facebook Newsfeed Preferences feature on the Facebook.com website. Step 1. Open a web browser and then navigate to Facebook.com. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow in the top right corner of the screen to open a menu, click Settings and Privacy in the menu, and then click Newsfeed Preferences. The Newsfeed Preferences window opens. Each of these options gives you a different way to customize your Facebook newsfeed. Step 3. Clicking Manage Favorites opens the Favorites screen where you can click to either add specific friends or pages as favorites, which will prioritize posts from them in your Facebook newsfeed. Step 4. Clicking Unfollow brings up a screen where you can click people you want to unfollow, which means you'll still be friends with those individuals, but you'll no longer see posts from them in your news feed. Step 5. Clicking Reconnect brings up a screen showing people you've unfollowed. Clicking any of those individuals will refollow those people, and you'll again see posts from those individuals in your news feed. Step 6. Clicking Snooze brings up a screen where you'll see a list of people you've snoozed at one time or another. You can use the button next to each person to either snooze or unsnooze those people. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.